She has to learn that everything has its name, that words can be her eyes. And something in her mind is asleep. How do I nudge that awake? There's only one way out, and it's language. To learn that your fingers can talk and say anything, anything you can name.